There have been a lot of police dramas on TV over the years, but there's never been one quite like Instinct. This show is groundbreaking in Hollywood, and it features the incredible talents of Alan Cumming. For more than 40 years, the television landscape has been littered with cop shows. From Hill Street to the variety of flavours of Law and Order. So, for a show to stand out from the crowd in 2019, you have to come up with something very different.
Can I have a volunteer? I will give you this bag filled with $1 million if you punch me as hard as you can in my stomach.
Instinct is based on the best-selling book from author James Patterson and stars actor Alan Cumming.
My character is a very interesting kind of potpourri, if you will, of a character. Depending on the circumstances, we can be motivated to do almost anything. Welcome to Abnormal Behaviour. He's written a book about that. It's become a bestseller. Read my book?
No, what's it about?
Abnormal Behaviour.
I've always found that term a bit redundant.
He's a former spy.
Was CIA. Potato, potato.
Check me out.
He's now gone into academia.
A cop came to my class today. She wants my help. A kid was killed. Killer sent my books a clue.
That's great news!
He becomes a consultant for the New York Police Department.
You're not just some boring old professor, you're CIA retired.
And he's gay and has a husband.
You're gonna be a great father. Any child would be lucky to have you and Andy as their dads.
Even in Patterson's book, the character of Dylan Reinhardt was gay, a fact that inspired Cumming to take on the role.
In a time when the government are actively taking away the rights of trans people and women and basic human rights, you wouldn't think a gay lead in a cop show would be on TV. And people don't know something or are unfamiliar with something, they're scared of it. I think it's taken so long because people, networks, for example, have been scared to alter a formula that works. And that's why I think it's been incredible of CBS actually to take a chance on this show.
Detective Elizabeth Needham, NYPD. We're hoping your expertise can help us find out who the killer is.
Alan is joined by actress Bojana Novaković. Born in Serbia, she moved to Australia at the age of 7 and studied at NIDA. Her younger sister Valentina played Tash Williams in Neighbours.
Bojana is an Aussie and she's also Serbian, so it's a heady mix. I love her. She's bonkers. And like the characters in real life, we're sort of like brother and sister. We're kind of always winding each other up.
You coming?
You're going to get me into trouble.
There's only one thing missing from this crime-fighting duo, sexual tension.
I love the fact that we're never going to get it on, which is what all male-female double acts always has an underlying thing of sexual tension.
I have a bad history with partners. The last one nearly lost a tooth after he tried to stick his tongue down my throat.
And I think actually it makes it more fun. But we do kiss in this season. Just saying. Maybe in a sex club.
Away from the small screen, Alan is probably best known for his stage roles.
Welcome, bienvenue.
And it's his love of the theatre that's bringing him back to Australia.
I love Australia. For 30 years I've been going to Australia, actually. I'm planning to come back sort of end of 2020. I'm going to do another concert tour. So I'm really looking forward to that. It's also lovely because that's the summertime and it's just such a beautiful country. And also this is the spirit of it. I think it's really great. The people there have got really great attitudes about how to live and using the outdoors and using their country. And yeah, so it always makes me very inspired.